We have resumed our trekking after the rain has stopped. All the streams are flowing at their fullest after the rain. We started our journey at around about 8 this morning, day 6, I guess. I don't even have a count of days. I don't even know what's going on in the world right now. I don't know who I am, what I used to do. These glaciers, these valleys are mesmerizing. So we started our day 6, 8 from a little bit before Zagaichat Lake, and we continued till like 3:40 and it started raining. And waited for like an hour, hour and a half. It's like 4:10 right now. And we have resumed our trekking. We expect that we should reach the next lake, that is Vashikal Gol Lake. But let's see if we can make it. جو جو گرم کرنا ہے وہ کر لو،
یہ دیکھنا ہی جل نہ جائے.